I thought you might be interested to see how I turn old plastic cups into mini greenhouses to grow lots of trees and shrubs. I put them in these pots, these cuttings, and pretty soon, this is a viburnum that's called Winter Thor viburnum. Pretty soon it'll root out, just like these viburnums did over here. It's a very easy way to grow plants and shrubs. I grew all these in containers the same way. That's Dawn Redwood. That's a real fast-growing tree. And we grow thousands of trees and shrubs just like this in cups and containers. We even use old water bottles and grow arborvitaes in old water bottles where the cuttings root right out. These are sedums that are growing in a plastic container that I recycled. This was a cupcake container. Somebody gave me the cupcakes. They were day-old cupcakes, and I ate those, and then I used the container. So you can, you know, turn these cups like this. This is the part of a bottle that I cut the top out of. And there's a sedum growing in a Manhattan bagel cup. And as you can see, the rest of the cups are used just like this right here and that right there to grow more. So I get, in some of these cases, I get two trees and shrubs out of one used bottle. If you have any other questions about growing trees and shrubs, I do grow quite a few of them. And I like to start them off real cheap like that. And then when they get bigger, I sell them. So you can make a living out of this too. And we grow thousands of trees and shrubs here at this farm in Fountainville, PA. And if you have any questions, just give me a call and I'll show you what we do, how we do it. If you want to stop in and see how we do it, you're welcome to see how we propagate from virtually nothing to something. This is Bill at Highland Hill Farm in Fountainville, PA, and I'd be glad to show you more. Just give us a call or stop by. Our phone number is 215-651-8329. Thank you. This is Bill at Highland Hill Farm, and many people ask me, what is the best way to get to Highland Hill Farm? And one really good way to find Highland Hill Farm is to use your cell phone and use the service called Siri. And then all you have to do is turn it on. Where is Highland Hill Farm?
Okay, here's what I found.
Like magic.